Hello and welcome to my channel. My name is Carly. This is Carly's Crafts and Interests. Glad to have you here today. Today we're going to be doing kind of a fun craft that you can do in a couple different ways. We're going to be making these little tiles. Here's some examples that I've made of what you can do with them. Like this one is a sticker, and then I painted around that sticker. And you flip it over, and you put the magnetic backing on it, and then it will stick to any magnetic surface. This one, I have put just stickers on it, and a little design here, and then you would do the exact same thing with it. This one, I have put, let me show you. One of these, and just affixed it, and then with the glitter, I've mixed it with the glue around the butterfly. So I'm going to show you a couple things that you can do. One of the things that it suggests that you can do, and this is something you can do with your kids, if you supervise them. This is kind of a kid craft, but it's not purely for kid craft. You can draw on this, and using this, you can outline something you'd like to paint. Like, I have two cats at home. Let me just show you what I'm doing here. Get these out of the way here. And just doing a rough sketch here of what I would like it to be. Very rough. I'm not really a great artist per se. So I'm just doing a rough sketch here. Just taking my paint. Sure the brush is clean. And painting on the actual tile. And let's see, a couple of these things here. Here we go. Taking the black here. And just kind of doing like a little whisker. And there's my little kitty. And then we just let him dry. Wipe my hands off. Close my little pots of paint. Yeah, painting's not really a forte of mine. But if it's not yours either, you can do other things as well, like I have shown you. For instance, thinking of what to do here. I have a cut up butterfly. My husband's into paper craft, and so he has different butterfly. He has a butterfly stamper that he has. And what you could do, you know, you can see if it's going to fit on your thing. And then take your glue. And then just press it down here so it's flat. And there you go. You can add some glitter if you would like. You can add sequins if you would like. It's a craft that you can use your imagination of what you would like it to be like. And this one will be easier to show you. When you're ready, you take the back of this. You peel it back. You stick it onto the tile. And then it'll stick to any your fridge or any or your filing cabinet. Like if I have a filing cabinet right here, it'll stick right there. And that's how easy this craft is. You can use a variety of different things. You can use sequins if you'd like. You can use paper cutouts or things like this. Or if you are more inclined to artistically inclined, you can paint on it. Sorry for the, if I'm not happy with what I drew with what the one thing is nice about this marker about that they sent is if I'm not so happy with what I did, I can just wipe it off. And I can do something else that I'm more satisfied with if I would like to do something else. Because, like I said, painting's not really my forte. I hope you enjoyed this quick, easy craft. These tiles I got off Amazon in a pack, and it came with a pen, and it came with these, the magnetic squares as well. It also came with some paints that you can use, and a couple of little brushes. But you can also probably find that those things at a craft store and use them. If you're not subscribed, I'd love to have you as a subscriber. I hope you will like this video and subscribe if you haven't already. And hope to see you again another time. Have a great day.